Sarawak Civil Service, Dato' Mr. Speaker. My administration recognizes the support and contribution of the Sarawak Civil Service. Under the leadership of the Honorable State Secretary, implementing our policies, delivering development programs and projects, as well as public service to the rakyat. Many business processes and procedures have been simplified for the benefit of the rakyat. I am happy to note that Sarawak Civil Service has been instrumental in ensuring that most projects are well implemented and executed in a timely manner, especially people-centric projects such as Project Rakyat and Rural Transformation Project RTP. This shows that the Sarawak Civil Service, Dato' Amat Speaker, is able to rise to the occasion to meet the ever-increasing expectation of the people, even in challenging times as this year. During the COVID-19 pandemic, members of the Sarawak Civil Service and the Federal Civil Service, including doctors, nurses, health workers, uniformed bodies, immigration, and other frontline personnel, have also worked tirelessly to protect our rakyat. Syukur Alhamdulillah, the COVID-19 pandemic has been well contained to a manageable level. In doing so, they have risked their own safety and sacrificed their comfort. There are also countless other members of the civil service who are working behind the scene, away from the glare of publicity, but working diligently in their respective workplaces. To all of them, I would like to say thank you very much. Justru, Kerajaan GPS amat menghargai sumbangan, pengorbanan dan komitmen pegawai-pegawai perkhidmatan awam negeri Sarawak dan pegawai-pegawai perkhidmatan awam persekutuan dalam melaksanakan tugas dan tanggungjawab secara profesional dalam keadaan yang mencabar ini. Oleh yang demikian, Kerajaan GPS telah memutuskan untuk memberi bayaran insentif khas bersamaan sebulan setengah gaji, 1.5 months, gaji pokok atau minima RM2,000 kepada pegawai perkhidmatan awam negeri Sarawak dan akan dibayar sebelum penghujung tahun ini. Juga tidak ketinggalan kebajikan pegawai-pegawai perkhidmatan persekutuan yang telah menyumbang khidmat bakti mereka di Sarawak. Pegawai-pegawai perkhidmatan awam persekutuan ini akan dibayar insentif secara one-off RM500 dalam suku pertama 2021. Saya difahamkan kerajaan persekutuan memberi mereka RM600. Sarawak government top up with another RM500 to those working in Sarawak.